Yeah, guys, today we have soccer skills, control and pass with the use of the wall. You just need a ball and the wall. You train the pass and need to see if the ball goes back in your same direction. You use your both foot, so left foot, right foot, and you can pass straight or you can kick strong and then you stop the ball and then you pass again. Look, you can do passes using the intern part of the foot, so intern part. And then you can stop and go with the external part of the foot. External part, right. You can use the left. That's great. The second part, you're going to start to use different parts of your body to stop the ball. So you take the ball a little bit out and you can stop in your thigh, with your shin, any part of your body you can use. So the ball goes up, you stop, you can play a little bit. Pass a little bit more, stop. Yeah, that's great. And the last part now, you're gonna get the ball with the hands, get close to the wall, and you need to stop with your using your thigh. So the ball go up, thigh, stop, play, go again, and then stop, and pass again. And you can try as many times as you want. Good luck, guys. Maybe you can join our Brazilian soccer team one day like Lucas. Yeah.